to protect our freedoms. Performing our national anthem tonight, Sarah Hardwig.